Deep into that darkness peering, long I stood there, wondering, fearing, doubting.
Your presence is welcomed, Majesty. As always, I am honored.
Our dealings are a pleasure to us both, then.
He lies.
As do we all.
What is this flaw you wish to discuss with us?
My concern is with the other ancients. Ulyaoth, Chaturka. Should they unite with Mantarok, they will doubtlessly possess enough power to vanquish even thee.
As darkness abhors light, and light abhors dark, the others will not, cannot, join forces.
Mantarok will be bound, and the others will sink into insanity when I return.
As has been foretold.
I was unaware.
There is much you do not know. Be certain to retrieve Mantarok's essence. It is necessary to cement our place in your world.
Then what of Charlemagne the Frank? What do you intend for him?
The Frank is an instrument of light. He seeks to unite Europe under his banner.
With this in place, my guardians will be hard-pressed to perform the functions you require.
For your own schemes, Pius. Think of your future.
Then Charlemagne will be removed from the picture.
Make sure he is dead. Or insane.
Or perhaps one, then the other. Just make sure he is removed from power.
Of course. He is as good as dead.
From my research, it is apparent that the endeavors of mankind are mere puppetry at the hands of the ancients. Whenever a king vows reform, the ancients move quickly to stifle it. Under the auspices of Emperor Charlemagne the Frank, the new Holy Roman Empire was at the height of its power.
Tonkmit ad dominum, et imperatorum nostrum, carolum magnum francum.
Deliver this to our lord and emperor, Charlemagne the Frank. No one but him must see it. They are words for his eyes only. At once.
Spell? I am bewitched. If this was meant for Charlemagne, then what will become of him? I have to warn him of this treachery.
God, what is it?
What happened?
This devil's work.
We should get out of here.
You have proven what we have feared the most. This poor man has been the victim of great evil. Look how his body has been defiled. As if something has burst out from inside him. Here, take this for your protection. And find the bishop. He must be informed of this horrible discovery.
Return my book. Very well then. For your efforts, I promise a quick and merciful death.
Ah! trying to save him, Anthony. His fate was decided many centuries ago, as is the fate of this world. Despite your faith, there is little to save you from the power of Zealot!
Dreams. Modern psychology offers only unproven theories. Some see them as the meaningless tossing and turning of a brain settling into a restful sleep. Others see them as laden with symbols of our unconscious desires. To still others, dreams represent the upwelling of the archetypes, normally hidden deep within the recesses of the human collective unconscious. Of one thing I am certain. After a brush with the ancients, our dreams metamorphosize into nightmares.
I have implored you for years. You ignore all my advances. You dominate my dreams, and I can think of nothing else. I fear I desire you many hundred times more than you love me.
My life has become a waking dream, Karim. For weeks, I have dreamed of an ancient treasure so precious that it changes all life around it. It must be mine, Karim. If you truly desire me, as you say, then you will find this for me. Bring this treasure to me, and I will be yours. Both of our dreams will come true.
I need nothing more than you. You have enthralled me to the point where I can think of nothing else. Promise, if I leave, you will not forget about me.
You need not worry. I desire nothing more than the treasure that you seek. Leave now, Karim, and I shall await you.
Thank you.
sanity takes hold, and nothing seems right. During those times, I will help you. Fear not, for I will keep the darkness away.
This isn't really happening.
Thank you. whether 'tis nobler in the mind to suffer the slings and arrows of outrageous fortune, or to take arms against the sea of troubles, and by opposing or end them, to die, to sleep no more, and by a sleep to say we end.
Is it really happening?
Thank you.
Karim. We will be together forever.
Chandra? What... what happened to you?
Things change, my dear Karim. But even though my body is ravaged, I await you.
Who did this to you?
You were gone so long. I gave myself to a nobleman with a jealous mistress. She had me dragged from my bed, and in cruel revenge, flensed with knives. As the last blades were drawn across my body, and my blood cooled upon the floor, she cursed that I would only be with another in death.
So much for thinking only of me. I should never have left.
I have seen my folly, and have already paid dearly. I see so much more now. In death, I know the true value of the artifact which I asked you to find. And it is not for us to possess. If we are to be together again, you must make a sacrifice. Only when that is complete will we be together.
Sacrifice? Why should I do anything for you? You lied to me. Betrayed me. And you really don't look so good anymore.
You must forget the past. Despite who you are now, you will also become something more, just as I have. But the sacrifice must be made. We must remain here and guard the artifact. Dark things will come to claim it, and you must be strong to keep it from them. Without your sacrifice, the world will fall into eternal darkness.
The things I do for love.
This isn't really happening!